Hey guys, I'm getting some good response from another album, so I figured I'd put some more videos on here. Today I'm gonna do my my picture discs and some of my signed albums. So let's start off with one of my girlfriends. This is AFI. I don't really listen to them, but it's neat to have some more colored vinyl. It's a pretty neat one. Here we got the Necromantics picture disc. Here's another one belonging to my girlfriend. This is Casualties picture disc. And next we have the Stray Cats Hollywood Strut, the unreleased cuts. And next we have my Sublime picture disc collection. Here we have Robin in the Hood. And this next one is Sublime. Very, very good album. One of my top three of all time. Then we have 40 Ounces of Freedom. This one happens to be Green Mushroom, but you can also find it in blue and purple and I believe a pinkish color. And you actually happen to have this poster on my wall. Next one is Bradley Noel acoustic tracks. And that's it for that. Some Marilyn Manson pictures. Got some of his actual artwork on the backside. Next we have Rancid, and Out Come the Wolves. Here's Nine Inch Nails, The Hand That Feeds. This is a Nightmare for Christmas. Music by Danny Elfman. I really like. I like him when he was in Oingo Boingo and so on and so forth. Anyway, Nightmare Before Christmas, Tim Burton movie. That was actually one disc. Here's the other one. I've got one more to show you. And that is 45 picture disc for American Tail. Now I actually have no information on this, but I've tried to find information and I can't. So if there's anybody out there that can pass some along to me, that'd be really cool. I have no idea who released it, when, where, or why. It says MCA Records, but I haven't been able to find anything else on like where it would have come from. So I'll pick this one up and put it in. As far as like signed albums go, I have Depeche Mode, Speak and Spell, signed by the three members who are still in the band. Kind of see their scribbles on there. And here's The Cure, In Between Days, signed by the band. Trying to get that reflection off there for you. Here's one that I'm kind of happy to find, Edie Brickell, The New Bohemians. This one's signed by the whole band. They had a really good hit. Here's one of my favorite bands, The Offspring, signed by the band. And I believe that's it for the picture discs. Alright guys, take it easy.